Hello everyone, this is Helix tutorial video 2, how to create the SSD file. We'll start with the single line diagram. As you can see, there's already a substation made with one bay. On the right side of the screen, the SSD file is open. What we are going to do is to create three line feeder bays. To do that, choose the line feeder, which is from the library, from the bay types tab. By using the library to create the bay and not create it from a default template, we will have access to specific functions for this type of bay. So choose that and then click here. Call it 02. The power equipment needed for the bay are a direct operated disconnector. We call that QB1. Circuit breaker with select before operate, QA0, a current transformer, CT1, and a feeder. We call it CT West. Next, use the electrical connection to connect two elements to each other and thereby completing the connectivity nodes and terminals in the SSD file. If we save here, you can see that bay number 2 is now included in the SSD file along with all the power equipment. Since we have more feeder bays exactly the same, use the right mouse click on bay 2 and choose copy and just simply paste it twice. Call it 03 and 04. City South, City North, and just connect them to the bus bar. Now we have created a valid SSD file. Thank you for your attention and see you in the next video.